Well, I'm Rick Marshall. This is the first clinic here at the Rackett of the new trap range that we did a couple months ago. So, guys, what'd you think of the lesson here?
You know, the club is outstanding, and the staff did excellent. And I think, I really didn't know what to expect, but I was expecting some really big changes and realized that all I needed was a lot of small little intricate changes, which made a lot of difference.
It really was. I mean, the place itself is just incredible. The sand hills are gorgeous. The wildlife that surrounds you at all times is amazing. And to be able to have that kind of facility out in all of that is just over the top. It really, really is special.
Well, this clinic was very important. I mean, even though you've got your targets, you shoot the bird, but there's little glitches and things that you need to adjust. I very much appreciate, you know, you coming in and having us to do this.
Well, we're fortunate here, you know, it is up in the sand hills, beautiful country.
Beautiful.
But with this trap range, it just set up with the background is so great.
It is.
It almost, is. At times you're paying attention to the background versus the targets, and that happens. But we're fortunate out here, there's not a lot of trap ranges out in this neck of the woods,
that's
so to speak.
True.
You know, and to be able to come here, you know, we got a lodge, we've got a couple cabins
beautiful.
That are, you know, 7-star that,
beautiful.
You know, the food is very
excellent.
Good. Billy does an excellent job cooking. You know.
It's a beautiful package, and I will make it a point that I will be here more than 3 to 4 times, hopefully bringing in more people. And again, like I said, the clinic is very important. I mean, even though you know what you're doing,
mm-hmm.
but there's little things out there that makes you change and makes it better.
Everybody has the good fundamentals. Mm-hmm. It's just about tweaking them. And when I teach,
right,
that's
right.
What I do. I don't tear you down and build you back up because not everybody's built the same
yeah.
way. Not everybody can shoot the same way. So I use your style mm-hmm. and just tweak it. And it, as you guys saw today, it's not big changes
no.
where it's like, oh, how am I going to be able to do this?
Yeah.
No, it's little stuff that all of a sudden, wow.
Which
you know,
it's
like I told you guys, I'm not worried about the targets you break. I'm worried about the fundamentals
sure.
and how are you moving to that target, how you're shooting that target, how you're looking for that target.
Yep.
And then all of a sudden it all clicks together.
And of course this beautiful club here, the Rackett Club, is amazing. It's a 7-star facility with the you know excellent, excellent team.
On another note, what'd you think of the Kohler shotgun?
Ooh. I love it.
Everybody's
Ooh-wee. If only I had my checkbook with me.
I can't afford it, but I'm gonna buy it.
Well, we thank Stan Baker, definitely.
A yes,
friend
yeah.
of ours.
Yeah.
And,
we appreciate
heads up
it,
to Stan, buddy.
Heads up to Stan, beautiful Stan.
And if you haven't been to, I never thought Nebraska was gonna look like this.
Amazing.
If you haven't been here, you gotta check this out.
Amazing.
Just for that, right?
True.
And stay tuned, we'll be doing more clinics here. We're gonna have some shoots out here. So look for us in the future.